Hi friends, welcome to Model Maths Nagra Sir YouTube channel. Please like, subscribe, click bell button and also don't skip the advertisements. Okay, today in this class we are going to discuss 9th chapter differentiation from first year mathematics 1b part 2. Okay, in part 1 we have given some little bit introduction and 32 formulas also discussed. So in that today in this class we are going to use the formulas, okay, d by dx of x power n, n into x power n minus 1, d by dx of root x, 1 by root x, d by dx of a power x into log a, d by dx of e power x, d by dx of log x, 1 by x, d by dx of some constant that is 0, d by dx of sin x is cos x, d by dx of cos x is minus sin x, and d by dx of u into v is u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx. Okay, first by heart these formulas already I told you in from part 1. Okay, at least now read the formulas, just pause the video after getting by heart, so easily we can solve the problems. First problem, very short questions. Find the derivative of f of x is equal root x plus 2 into x power 3 by 4 plus 3 into x power 5 by 6. Okay, solution. First two, I'm writing, given that f of x is equal to root x plus 2 into x power 3 by 4 plus 3 into x power 5 by 6. What is asking? Derivation. Derivation means, so d by dx of f of x is equal d by dx of root x plus 2 into x power 3 by 4 plus, tell me, yes, 3 into x power 5 by 6. Okay, first I just applied derivation to both sides. So d by dx of f of x we can keep as it is, or we simply we can write f dash of x, because of in both way we can represent. Next, d by dx of root x, this giving d by dx to each and every term, plus d by dx of 2 into x power 3 by 4 plus d by dx of 3 into x power 5 by 6. Okay, to each and every term the d by dx is written. Now, so one more step, d by dx of root x plus, see here 2 is constant, so we can write outside, so 2 into d by dx of x power 3 by 4 plus 3 into d by dx of x power 5 by 6. Okay, all splitted. Now use the formula. What is d by dx of root x? Okay, what is the formula? 1 by 2 root x, very good. Okay, 1 by 2 root x. So from this we can write 1 by 2 root x and plus 2 into, and this is in the form of yes, derivation of x power n formation, x power n. So what is derivation of d by dx of x power n formula? N into x power n minus 1. So according to that formula we can write, so here I'm writing, since and derivation of x power n is n into x power n minus 1, right? Because of if you write in the right side of the paper, that will useful in the preparation time. X power 3 by 4. So n means 3 by 4. N into means 3 by 4 into x power n minus 1 means 3 by 4 minus 1. That's it. And plus 3 into, so here also x power n formation. What is that? Tell me. Yes, very good. 5 by 6 into x power 5 by 6 minus 1. Very good. Okay. Now simplify, we get the answer. That's it. So which is equal to 1 by 2 root x plus, see we can cancel 2 1 ja 2 2 ja, so we get 3 by 2 into x power, how much it becomes? 3 by 4 minus 1 means 3 by 4 minus 1 means 4 is LCM, 3 minus 4 1 ja 4, so we get minus 1 by 4. So 3 by 4 minus 1 means we can write minus 1 by 4, and plus, see here also 3 1 ja 3 2 ja cancel, we get 5 by 2 is remaining. And x power 5 by 6 minus 1. Okay, do in this way, you get what do you get? We are getting minus 1 by 6. Okay, this is answer. Or you can extend one more step, that is also 1 by 2 root x plus 3 by 2 into x power 1 by 4, because the power is negative, so send it to denominator, it becomes, the power becomes positive, so 2 into x power 1 by 6. This is the answer. Got it? So very simple. So starting that how to use the formulas to solve the problems is very important concept. If you understand this concept, easily you can solve all the problems. Okay, let us take next question. Next question, second one. Find the derivative of x square minus 3 into 4x cube plus 1. Okay, so let I'm taking the given function as f of x is equal x square minus 3 into 4x cube plus 1. Okay, so taking derivative on both sides. Okay, or otherwise first two, you just simplify, we can simplify this function, x square into 4x cube becomes 4x power 5, x square into 4x cube, and x square into 1 becomes x square. Next, minus 3 into 4x cube minus 12x cube, and minus 3 into 1 minus 3. Okay, so we got as 4x power 5 minus 12x cube plus x square minus 3. So this is the function. Now applying differentiation on both sides. So d by dx of f of x is equal to d by dx of 4 into x power 5 minus 12 into x cube plus x square minus 3. Okay, so it is equal to derivation apply for each and every term. So d by dx of 4x power 5 minus d by dx of 12x cube plus d by dx of x square minus d by dx of what? 3. Very good. Okay, so which is equal, first 4 is a constant, right outside, 4 into d by dx of x power 5 minus here 12, yes, 12 into d by dx of x cube. Tell me next what? Yeah, very good, d by dx of x square. Next, so we can't take 3 as common, only constant single term is there. There is no x terms, that's why keep it as it is. Now use the formulas. Are you clear? Here constant it is with multiple of x power 5. Here multiple with x cube. So that's why 4 we can write outside, 12 we can write outside. But here constant, only constant is there. So derivation of only constant becomes 0. So derivation of constant is 0. So directly we can write 0. But here 12 we can write outside. Which formula? Yes, very good. D by dx of x power n formula we use. Okay. Actually, here I have to write, but here I'm writing. So I'm using d by dx of x power n formula, that is n into x power n minus 1. Okay. So which is equal 4 into, now x power 5. 5 into x power 5 minus 1 for this minus 12 into, tell me. Yeah, very good. 3 into x power, yeah, 3 minus 1 and plus x square, 2 into x power 2 minus 1 and constant derivation 0 according to using d by dx of x power n formula. So now simplify, 4 into 5 20, x power 5 minus 1 4 minus 12 3 ja 36 into x power 3 minus 1 2 plus 2 into x power 2 minus 1 is 1 and minus 0 no need to write. Okay, so this is the answer of this given question. Is it clear? So see, the same question we can do in another way also, because of the question given x square minus 3 into 4x square plus 1. So we can apply u into v formula also directly, u into v. Means sometimes there is no possibility to find multiplication of each and every term. I will give you next to some third, fourth questions. But here the same question, you got this answer, okay? This is the first method. I will tell you one more method also, because of the understanding is important, concept is important. In the starting stage only, if you know in what way we can solve the problems, means easily we can solve, understand the remaining. First note down this as well, okay? Up to here, write down. Next, second method, same question. Second method means same answer we get. Second method, or after completion of this, or second method. So applying d by derivation, d by dx of f of x is equal d by dx of x square minus 3 into 4x cube plus 1. Okay, here I'm not multiplying to each and every, I'm not simplifying. Then how? Yes, I'm thinking, considering this is as u, this is as v. Now this is in the form of some u into v. D by dx of u into v formula what? u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx, like that. Okay, so here I'm writing, here only I'm writing d by dx of u into v equal to u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx. Very simple. I'm going to use this formula for the above function. Now, continuation. Derivation of f of x is usually written as f dash of x. So now, first one as consider as u. So for answer it is first u. So u means what? X square minus 3 into d by dx, d by dx of v. V means what? 4x cube plus 1. Okay, next plus. Next v. V means what? 4x cube plus 1 into d by dx u. So d by dx u. U means what? X square minus 3. Okay? Is equal. Now simplify. X cube minus 3 as it is. And here d by dx apply to each and every term of 4x cube and 1. So we get d by dx of 4x cube plus d by dx of 1 and plus 4x cube plus 1 into now d by dx of x square minus d by dx of 3. Okay, now so which is equal x cube minus 3 into, now simplify. See, 4 is a constant, 4 right outside, so I'm directly writing. Now d by dx of x cube, what is that? 3 into x power 3 minus 1 and plus derivative x of 1. 1 means constant. Constant derivation what? 0. Complete. Next plus, what is this? 4x cube plus 1 right as it is, and d by dx of x square 2 into x power 2 minus 1 and minus d by dx of some 3 is constant, that's why 0. Okay. Just to remember this, what is this? 20x power 4 minus 36x square plus 2x. Okay, do we get same answer or not? We can verify. Which is equal x cube minus 3 into 4 3 ja 12, 3 minus 1 2, 12x square, that's it. And plus 4x cube plus 1 into 2 into x power 2 minus 1 is 2x, minus 0, no need to write. Okay, we got it, answer. Now multiply, x cube into 12x square becomes 12x power 5. Okay, completed. Next, minus 3 into 12x square, minus 26x square. Am I right? Sorry, 36. Minus 36x square. And plus, only for this question, I will tell you two methods. For remaining, directly we do. 4x cube into 2. 8x power 4 plus 1 into 2x, 2x. Okay, what is the highest power? 12x power 5. Sorry, what is this? This is x square minus 3. Here I did mistake. X square minus 3, x square minus 3. X square into 12x square, 12x power 4. Minus 3 into 12 minus 32x square. Okay, remaining 4x cube into x sides. Okay, so now x power 4 terms, see here 12 are there, here 8 are there, so totally we getting 20x power 4 and x cube terms not there and x terms minus 36x square. Next to constant terms 2x. Got it, answer? Okay, in the previous method also we did same answer. Okay, answer will be same whatever we choose, whichever you choose the method. Okay, so this is the way of doing. Let us take one more question beyond same type of u into v method. Go to third question. Find the derivative of f of x is equal to e power x into x square plus 1. Okay, so given that f of x is equal to e power x into x square plus 1. Okay, so finding derivation. So d by dx of f of x is equal to d by dx of e power x into x square plus 1. See, here also two terms are there, so multiple of two terms. So one is considered as u, second is taken as v. So now which formula we use? Yes, 100% we use d by dx of u into v, that is u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx. Okay, by doing by applying the formula in the problem solving, see, easily we can remember the formula. So that's why always remember. So first, what that u means what? E power x into d by dx. v means what? X square plus 1. Very good. And plus v into v means what? X square plus 1 into d by dx. u means what? E power x. Okay, so writing formula and applying solution, it is very easy become. So now simplify e power x into, see, d by dx of x square and d by dx of 1, for two terms is there. So I'm writing d by dx x square plus d by dx 1. Is it clear? Yes. And plus x square plus 1 as it easily, and d by dx e power x as usual, d by dx e power x. So now tell me, e power x into d by dx x square means, yes, it is in the form of x power n. So n into x power n minus 1 means 2 into x power 2 minus 1. And plus d by dx of constant 0, and plus x square plus 1 into d by dx of e power x is e power x. Okay, how many formulas we used? I used d by dx x power n formula, that is n into x power n minus 1, and d by dx some constant formula also used, that is 0, and d by dx e power x formula used, that is e power x. Okay, so please write down in the right side of the answer sheet. Okay, because of in the preparation time, you can understand why d by dx x square means we used x power n formula. According to that, we splitted this one. And why d by dx of 1 is 0? Because of d by dx constant 0. That's why it is written 0. So like that. So now, e power x into 2 x power 2 minus 1 means 2x only. Plus 0, no need to write. Plus x square plus 1 into e power x. Okay, this is the answer. And moreover, we can take e power x common. Am I right? So taking e power x common, then remaining is 2x plus x square plus 1. Okay, so what is this meaning? Okay, this is what? X square plus 2x plus 1. This is the square of x plus 1, means x plus 1 whole square. This is nothing but since. So that's why instead of this, we can write x plus 1 whole square into e power x. See, these are two mass questions. Okay, please write after end of the solution. If you leave here, also no problem, but our more comfortable, please write this also. Okay, up to here please end. So take one more problem. So this is very important question. If f of x is equal to x square into 2 power x into log x, x square into 2 power x into log x, x greater than 0, find f dash of x. Okay, f dash of x means derivation of f of x. Okay, given that f of x is equal to x square 2 power x log x, so asking to find derivation of f of x. So d by dx of f of x is equal d by dx of x square into 2 power x into log x. So can we apply, which formula we can apply? Derivation of u into v can we apply? No, there are three terms, u into v into w. So that's why one more formula, d by dx of u v w, that is u v into dw by dx plus derivation of w, u v constant, derivation of v, u w constant, u w into dv by dx plus derivation of u, v w constant, v w into derivation of du by dx. Okay, so that's why please remember these formulas first. Okay, only these formulas are enough to learn this part. Okay, so I'm writing first of all d by dx of u v w formula is u v into dw by dx, u v into dw by dx. Next, u w into dv by dx, sorry, u w into dv by dx plus, for derivation of u means v w into du by dx. Okay, this is the formula. So apply this formula, first term as u, second term as v, third term as w, consider. Okay, these are very most important concept, because of in second year integration also we need these concepts. Okay, I think we never remember, we never forget if you learn once. Okay, in easy way I am explaining, and in slowly I am explaining. If you want to speed in YouTube, your phone, click three dots while watching your video. you will get some settings. If you want to increase speed, you can increase. If you want to increase your quality, you can increase. If you want to decrease speed, you can decrease. If you want decrease quality, you can decrease. Okay, that is in your hand. So that's why some of you asking, sir, can you increase speed, can you decrease speed, can you teach slowly? Because of that is in your hand. Okay, I'm teaching normally, but according to your needed, you can follow. I just giving suggestion, because of in our YouTube there is a chance, it is provided. Okay, do first U into V into log x derivation. Am I right? U into V into third term derivation. U means x square, V means 2 power x into derivation of third term is log x. Okay, after that one question is there, I will give you for your homework. First listen this one. Next, U into W means first into last as it is, x square into log x. Then derivation of middle term is 2 power x plus next first secondest V into W as it is, 2 power x into log x as it is into d by dx of x square. Okay, so which is equal x square into 2 power x d by dx of log x. Log x derivation what? Log x derivation 1 by x. So 1 by x plus x square into log x into 2 power x derivation what? 2 power x means it is in the form of a power x. So a power x derivation what? A power x into log a. So according to that, we can write 2 power x into log 2 and plus 2 power x into log x as it is. X square derivation what? In the form of x power n. So 2 into x power 2 minus 1 means 1 only. Now simplify this, we get the answer. That's it. So x square cancel, x into 2 power x is remaining plus here then nothing. X square log x 2 power x log 2 as it is plus here 2x 2 power x log x. So in all terms 2 power x is common, am I right? Only 2 power x is common. So take 2 power x common, then remaining x plus x square into, so I'm writing first log 2. Okay, however we write, that is no problem. Log x square log x log 2 and plus 2x into log x. This is the answer. Got it? Very simple. Okay, the fifth question is same type of question. I will give you for homework. If f of x is equal to, I will tell you answer also, no problem. X e power x, x into e power x into sin x. Then find f inverse of x, sorry, f dash of x. Don't call f inverse, f dash of x. Means same process. Take d by dx on both sides and use, sorry, question is x e power x sin x. Okay, this is only question. Answer is, for this answer is e power x into x cos x plus x sin x plus sin x is the answer. Okay, can you do this problem? Okay, very good. Sixth question, if f of x is equal to e power x plus sin x into cos x, find f dash of x. Okay, so given that f of x is equal to e power x plus sin x into cos x, so d by dx of f of x is equal to d by dx of e power x plus sin x into cos x. So which is called d by dx of e power x plus d by dx of sin x into cos x. Okay, I think you understand, when bit is plus is there, that's why this one and that one separated. But luckily it is only one term, but here two terms are there. So apply u into v. So this is into, not comma, u into v apply. And here only directly we can write, that is derivation of e power x, d by dx of e power x plus, for this what is the formula? D by dx of uv formula, u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx. Sir, can we write, must write here? Means no need to write here. For understanding, I'm writing here. If you are clear about this formula, so directly also you can write. Okay, so why I'm writing means to better understand, to better way, to give better impression to the evaluation. So I'm writing the formula and keeping in box. Next, so now u into v derivation. U means sin x into d by dx of cos x plus v into means cos x into u d by dx of u means d by dx of sin x. So e power x derivation, e power x only, sin x as it is, and cos x derivation what? वेरी गुड माइनस साइन एक्स एंड प्लस कॉस एक्स एज इट इज साइन एक्स डेरिवेशन कॉस एक्स ओके वी हैव फॉर्मूला साइन एक्स डेरिवेशन कॉस एक्स डिवाइड एक्स ऑफ कॉस एक्स इज माइनस साइन एक्स नाउ विच इज कॉल्ड ई पॉवर एक्स साइन इंटू माइनस साइन बिकम्स माइनस साइन स्क्वायर एक्स प्लस कॉस इंटू कॉस कॉस स्क्वायर एक्स सो दिस इज द आंसर ओके Yes, next to 7th one, if f of x is equal to 5 into sin x plus e power x into log x, find f dash of x. Same, given that f of x is equal to 5 sin x plus e power x log x. Now, immediately apply d by dx of f both sides. So, we get d by dx of 5 sin x plus e power x into log x. So, f d by dx of f means f dash of x, which is equal to, simplify individually, d by dx of 5 into sin x plus d by dx of e power x into log x okay so phi is a constant right outside phi into d by dx of sin x as it is and plus here this is u into v lambda so how can we write u into means e power x into v derivation d by dx of log x and plus log x as it is write on and e power x derivation d by dx of e power x that's it simplify we get answer phi into what is d by dx of sin x minus cos x very good and plus e power x as it is log x derivation 1 by x and plus log x as it is e power x derivation e power x okay na? Just write the sins and write the formulas which formula we use write that formula so minus 5 cos x sorry sin x derivation only cos x sin x derivation not minus sin x cos x only so we get 5 into cos x plus e power x into 1 by x or we can write e power x into x power minus 1 no problem and plus log x into e power x so this is the answer got it next to 8th problem let us see 8th problem same f of x is called 5 power x plus log x plus x cube e power x find f dash of x first to take given term and d by dx of f of x apply d by dx of so and so okay so split it now d by dx of 5 power x plus d by dx of log x plus d by dx of x cube into e power x okay are you clear so dear friends my dear students if you have any feel means difficulty or easy please put in comment box through that I can make a better video for the next part 3 so that's why I'm asking okay e power 5 power x derivation what is 5 power x derivation is in the form of a power x formation so derivation of a power x is a power x log a so based on that we get 5 power x into log a 5 am I right yes very good what is derivation of log x 1 by x very good okay we should remember the formulas even though I have given here so see and you can tell me because of in the starting stage that's why I'm asking now here this is enough u into v method am I right yes now tell me first two x cube into d by dx of e power x plus e power x into d by dx of x cube yes so which is called 5 power x into log 5 almost all it is completed we can keep 1 by x as it is or we can write x power minus 1 okay plus x cube into what is derivation of e power x only plus e power x into x cube derivation 3 into x power 3 minus 1 means 2 so this is the answer 5 power x into log 5 plus x power minus 1 plus x cube e power x plus 3 into x square into e power x is the answer got it that's it ninth problem find the derivative of root x minus 3x into x plus 1 by x okay so let f of x is equal to I'm taking root x minus 3x into x plus 1 by x actually the second question in this part 3 or second question same type of question how to read first to multiply it okay that's the best thing root x into x root x into root x means what x power 1 by 2 x power 1 by 2 minus 3x into x 1 by x means what okay keeping as it is and multiplying directly root x into x root x into x root x into 1 by x root x into 1 by x minus 3x into x minus 3 into x into x minus 3x into 1 by x so xx cancel and root x into x becomes what? X power 1 by 2 into x, that is. So x power 1 by 2 into x power minus 1 and minus x into x, x square minus 3. So one more step here, nothing means 1. So basical knowledge, this is powers, bases are same, in multiplication power should be added. So x power 1 by 2 plus 1, do it, yes, 3 by 2, and plus x power 1 by 2 minus 1, minus 1 by 2, minus 3x square minus 3, am I right? Okay, half minus 1 becomes minus half, 1 plus half, 1 and half means 3 by 2. So now applying derivation, because we should find a derivative. So d by dx of f of x is equal d by dx of x power 3 by 2 plus x power minus 1 by 2 minus 3x square minus 3. So this is nothing but f dash of x. So now d by dx of x power 3 by 2 plus d by dx of x power minus 1 by 2. So minus 3 is a constant. I'm writing minus 3 into d by dx of x square. One step directly I have written. No problem, I think. So now x power n formula, 3 by 2 into x power 3 by 2 minus 1, minus here also x power n formula, minus n into x power n minus 1 minus 3, here also x power n formula, n into x power n minus 1 means 2 into x power 2 minus 1, and derivation of only constant is 0. Simplify, we get answer. So 3 by 2 into x power 2, 1 get 2, 3 minus 2 means 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2 into x power minus half minus 1, minus 1 and half, that is minus 3 by 2. Do minus 3 into 2, minus 6. X power 2 minus 1, 1. So this is answer. Or if you are interested to write, then write 3 by 2 root x minus 1 by 2 into x power 3 by 2 minus 6x is the answer. Okay? Yes. Next, 10th one. If f of x is equal to 2x square plus 3x plus 5, then prove that f dash of 0 plus 3 into f dash of minus 1 is equal to 0. So this is also important question. Okay, so given that f of x is equal 2x square plus 3x plus 5. So now d by dx of f of x is equal d by dx of 2x square plus 3x plus 5. So which is called 2 into d by dx x square plus 3 into d by dx x plus d by dx into, only constant is there, that's why I'm writing 5. So which is called 2 into x square means what? Power is 2. So 2 into x power 2 minus 1 plus 3 into x power 1 is nothing but. So 1 into x power 1 minus 1 plus derivation of constant is 0. So 2 to the 4, x power 2 minus 1 means x2 plus 3 into 1 minus 1 means 0. So x power 0 is 1 only. So 1 into 3, 3 only. That's it, 0. Okay. Since x power 1 minus 1 means x power 0, that is 1. And here we used d by dx of x power n formula, that is n into x power n minus 1. And d by dx of some constant formula, that is 0. Two formulas used. Okay. So this is nothing but f dash of x. So finally we got f dash of x is equal to 4x plus 3, equation 1. What we have to find? We should find what is f dash of 0. To get f dash of 0 value, take x is equal to 0. So take x is equal to 0. That implies f dash of 0 is equal to 4 into 0 plus 3. So that is equal, 4 into 0 means 0 and plus 3 means less, is equal to 3. So that implies f dash of 0 got it as 3. Next, f dash of minus 1. So to get f dash of minus 1, substitute minus 1 in f dash of x. So take x is equal to minus 1. Then f dash of minus 1 will be 4 means 4, x means minus 1, plus 3 means plus 3 is equal 4 into minus 1, minus 4 plus 3 is equal 3 minus 4, how much? Minus 1. So finally, f dash of minus 1, we got it as minus 1. So now to prove that, taking LHS, LHS is equal f dash of 0 plus 3 into f dash of minus 1. So what is f dash of 0? 3, very good. And plus 3 into f dash of minus 1, minus 1. So 3 plus 3 into minus 1, minus 3 is equal to 0. Got it, is equal to 0? Yes, is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS, hence proved. Got it? 11th question, last question in this part. Next 12th onwards we can discuss in next part 3. Okay, so given that f of x is equal to 1 plus x square plus so and so plus x power 100. So this is also important for 2 marks. Okay, so taking differentiation on both sides, then d by dx of f of x is equal d by dx of 1 plus x square plus so and so plus x power 100. So derivation apply to each and different. So d by dx of 1 plus d by dx of x plus d by dx of x square plus so and so plus d by dx of x power 100. So which is called one derivation 0 because of constant. X derivation we get 1, x square derivation 2x, and next automatically we can get 3x square, okay, plus so and so plus 100 into x power 100 minus 1 means 99. So this is f dash of x. What is asking? Asking f dash of 1 find out. Okay, so therefore f dash of x is equal 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus so and so plus 100 into x power 99. Here you may get house or 3x square means take one more term x cube, you will, your doubt will be clarified, x cube. So now x cube derivation 3 into x power 3 minus 1 means 3x square. So now we want to find f dash of 1. So take x is equal to 1, so that implies f dash of x plus 1 write down, then is equal to 1 means 1 plus 2 into x means what, 1 plus 3 into x square means 1 square plus so and so plus 100 into x cube means, sorry, x power 99 means 1 power 99. Even 1 plus 2 into 1 2 plus 1 square is 1 into 1 1 only, 1 into 3 3. So again so and so 1 power 99 means 1 only, 1 into 100 100. So what is this? This is the sum of the first 100 natural numbers. Yes, what is the formula? N into n plus 1 by 2. So this is summation n. Okay, sum of the first n natural numbers. What is formula? N into n plus 1 by 2. Sum of the squares of the first n natural numbers. N into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. Like that. Sum of the cubes of first n natural numbers. N square into n plus 1 square by 2 square. 4. Okay, you may remember this formula. So according to that formula here, how many terms are there? 100 terms are there. So 100 into 100 plus 1 by 2. Simplify, we get answer 21 ja 250 ja. So 50 into 101 means what? 0. 5 1 ja 5 0 5 1 ja 5 5 0 5 0 answer 5050 f dash of 1. Okay, got it. So these are the some 2 marks questions, friends. So if you have any doubts, please listen again wherever you are getting doubt. Otherwise, okay, I think I hope that you understand very clearly. Please put in comment box your feelings. According to that your comments, I will make other video, okay, to better than this class. Okay, thank you. But please subscribe if you not subscribe, and share with your friends. If you share with your friends, you are the helpful person to your friends, I think. Okay, and also please watch the advertisements also. And all classes are available, maths 1a, maths 1b, all chapters. If any chapter, for the next part, you can search differentiation part 3 by Nagaraj sir. You will get as soon as possible. Next, any class also, you can get in that way. Okay? Thank you.